Because there's not a lot of room to get that same thing from the bar, like, I mean, back into this stuff, so. We got the ready, quietly out of the truck. And same thing. Now, if you need to hear there, you can skip what is this big news issue. But ideally, you start to adjust your horses again, like the walk. A lot going on in front, you can steady them up to create the space. You can teach them to be a little creative in the line, see where they want to go. There, right. Think that, especially in front, you keep posting over these poles. Well, if it's front for him, that's a smarter speed, obviously. Better with the accuracy, better, right? Good planning, right? When you're at one set of poles, you know you're in the center, plan the turn to the next. Right, so this kind of we let them warm up over it too, so they have a pretty good idea of where they're going. Good. That's it. Okay. And that's just figuring out here, they don't swing too wide, and you have to get a straight bike, and then you diagonal back. Always the biggest mistake is that, you know, you get caught wide in your shirt. Good. And Mike, you see a lot of muscles that can break better, even Bobby, go up to your 2 points and lift and drop. The shorter rein, right? Until you're a little behind. You want to get a little lower with your shoulders to your horse's neck, Bobby. You know, and part of it too, you get a little stretched out to be a little lower. You're a bit here, get a little lower. That's it. Good. Remember your outside edge when you turn. Feel that big adjustment with the inside hand. So much of your outside rein, outside leg, really helps them find this consistently. And rise and drop. Good. And you guys walk there and change direction. You might turn back in.
Drop the fence, canter to E, so you kind of have that routine, yeah? Who wants to come first?
You get to kind of find that position. I really don't think we're going to figure out directly here. You've got the anterior 2 point, legs to canter to get to the third. So, right, you sit behind your leg, you're a bit off the position there, getting to it. So, to organize the arching, look with your eyes at the next thing and canter. Walk there. So, I want to skip that one. So that's part of it, right? You want to think through it as you're doing it, but you want to skip that one, you have a little bit more time, right? And again, you're just that little lazy. Carefully you're sacrificing carefully you're sacrificing a bit of the quality of the drop coming into the fence. I think maybe anticipating the turn.